That goes back to Frostfire Cave Tunnels. I wonder if it'd be that same place we came in or some other way. It's the only way. That's the way we went in. Alright. So hey guys, hope this isn't boring as hell. It's just... if I could just find out where I was. This place is huge. The same iron arrow I keep looking at. I think I'm stuck again now, because I don't know. Oh, can I go up here? Oh, I'm headed the right direction. Got it. Cool. I just don't know what to do when I reach that door. And I'm kind of wondering if there's anything I can do. Also, I'll summon Carlia and get that pilgrim's thing. Maybe that will break through. This way? Yes. Frostfire Glade clearing. That's what I'm looking for. Oh, I hate that dark stuff again. Foxy Woxy's in here. You gonna lead the way, Foxy Woxy? So freaking dark. Oh, I need to go up there. Where's the bridge? Up there still. Yeah, I'm just gonna go Wold. Wold.
Wold? Now cast!
Oh, Carlia!
Lead on. No problem.
Okay, now give me this thing. Pilgrim's Cudgel. Hope this actually does something.
Alright.
Otherwise, I'm out of ideas. Here, take this thing back. I don't know how to open that.
What is it? No problem.
One more thing to try, probably won't work. Unless that book is supposed to... Maybe the Nightfall book tells us. I'm not going to read it out loud, guys, so... See if there's a clue in here. As the sage instructed, my lord touched some refined frost salts to the door. Refined frost salts. Am I supposed to make refined frost salts? I mean, it's not one of the things here. How do I mean, I have frost salts. They're not refined frost salts, but they're frost salts. Eating one did nothing, right? Let's get right up to it. Am I just supposed to drop some or something? How am I supposed to make refined frost salts? On the refinement of frost salts, okay. An extract from a musty alchemy alchemical treatise. Extract salt. Counterpart living ice, counterpart living fire, boiling water, common household pot, largely misunderstood properties. Well, the lantern's freaking out. I'm not sure how I'd do that, though. Oh! I'm supposed to use the cooking pot! Okay. We got this thing, we got it. It says I want to put frost salts and fire salts. Oh, look at that! Requires 6 frost salts and 13 fire salts. Luckily, I have enough, right? So it's not used with alchemy. Oh, I have to... okay. Okay. Refined frost salts. Would that be in here? Would that be a miscellaneous thing, or... it's not food, that's empty. Refined. Curious. Oh, don't come back. Get back here. Then he, like, put him against the door? Hold up. Okay. I'm gonna save the game here, because I don't know if I can make another one of those. Oh, wait. Okay. I was gonna eat it. Sweet. I'm so glad I figured it out. A magical place. Hear that? Bergamot? What's a bergamot? What is that? What is bergamot? Bergamot seeds. Resist disease. Something over here too, isn't there? Oh, it's a ladybird. Give me that. Hello? Oh, that's you. It looked like she flew. You really are a nightingale, aren't you? So what are we looking for here? Blue flax. We have really pretty music playing. Blue flax. Blue... isn't it called blue flax? I don't see flax. Oh, flax seeds it shows up as. Well, I have that. I have that stuff. We come in peace.
Wait, I hear something.
Oh. Glade Protector. Jeez. Nah. Ooh, Garadin's Mithril Helmet. The helmet of Garadin Stellaris, enchanted with a permanent light effect. That's pretty sweet. And there's the Pilgrim's Cudgel. Another one. There are bees. I mean, it might be one of those things, I forget what those things are called. Those other things that guard. Oh. I could be wearing that. What did I just get? Right, that's his Mithril Helmet. Pretty cool looking, huh? Sweet. Can you have that in your backpack?
What is it?
She's got a lot of crap in there. I'm gonna have to go through that stuff. That's why I can't give her anything. Yeah.
Good.
She likes that. I can't give her anything. Okay, so that's the Glade Guardian. So was he turned into a Glade Guardian? We also had a Glade Protector. And blackberries. I'm overweight now. Let's drop the clouded funnel. I don't care. Restore magic, that's alright. That sounds ominous. Oh. I was gonna try to go through that. Oh, Magus Mint. Awesome. Skull of Chain Lightning, Steel Helmet of Illusion. Okay. Pretty awesome. Dear. It's a pretty big area. Snow taking over here. Ring of the Miner Squire. Some more wheat. I hear a predator. Is that it for this area? It'd be cool if there's another way out. To... Oh. What's this? That. I don't know if I need another refined frost salts to get in there. Oh, there's somebody fighting him. Fighting it. I don't think I have enough for more. Well, I can get more frost salts from those things outside. Fire salts, I have 12. I don't know if that... I don't know. It looks like there's only one way in or out of here. I wonder, though, if that would do anything. If I could get in there. This is the one I just opened? Yeah. Can I open that door again? Oh! There's someone hanging out over here. Ethereal Shepherd. The being you see before you is a manifestation of pure benevolence. It stares at you blankly, but you feel it beckoning you towards it. It reaches out with its hand, awaiting your response. Take its hand, of course. Now what's happening? Oh, he brought us all the way back here. Is he bringing us just back and forth between the two places? He is. Okay. Let's see if I can make another refined frost. Do I need it to get inside? Let me just try it. Oh, I don't have the option now. Either I don't have enough, or... yeah, it's not time. It's... I'm guessing I can go back in. Yeah. So I don't know what reason I have to be in here. Huh. It's interesting. Hi. Yeah, let's take his hand and go. That was pretty cool, though. So I'm all the way... I'm all the way by the entrance. Oh, through there? Oh. Never mind. Don't mind me. Well, I had no idea, guys. Spent the last 4 episodes in there. Wait, I didn't want to go back in. I wanted to see the name of it. Frostfire Cave Tunnels, right? Yep, and if you want to go back, he's right there. Pretty cool. Frostfire cave tunnel, yeah.
Come, taste darkness's embrace.
No, that's not the right thing.
Your fate is sealed.
He's leaving? She's not giving up.
Your death will be swift.
Silly troll, huh? Trying to get up there, damn you. Ah. Okay. Well, that was certainly unexpected. Quite a lengthy journey. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.